Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh, my God!
Someone need a hug.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So quickly before today's video starts, I just want to give my friend a shout out. So Harriet, here is your shout out. But I also just wanted to say that my voice is so gone. I'm like, I've got a cold basically. For today's video, I'm going to be doing a what I got for Christmas 2023 haul. Not trying to brag at all. I'm so grateful for everything I got, and I hope that all you guys had a great Christmas. Tis the season for the reason. It's not all about giving gifts. So I love making these videos and I love watching these, and I think you guys love watching these too. So that's why I wanted to make one this year. I got Christmas pajamas, guys. So I literally plaid. Also, don't wear reindeer slippers. Sly. They're like plaid pajamas, like classic. So I got these from my sister. They're from Primark. Love them. Yeah. Rebecca, we did like Secret Santa, and she got me these pairs of fluffy socks. So she got me these like bluey greeny ones, and then this pink one. So she just got me those. She also got me this elf serum. This just works like, I really wanted lash serum because my eyelashes are like falling out. So she just got me this one. Thank you so much for that. My other friend got me this set. So there's just like this goldy one, red, brownie purpley, grey, linen, beige, and whitey or grey. But yeah, I just got these. And then she got me this big bar of dairy milk and this other bar of dairy milk that has like this Christmas one. Nail polishes. So there's just this really pretty blue, like this purple, and then this white. And I don't have a white of my own. And from my other friend, she got me some Carmex, which I knew I'd need. She also got me this Feeling Very Fine sheet mask. So cute. And then she got me this perfume from Zara. It's called Pink Flambe. Yeah, to be honest, I actually can't even smell anything, but all my family have said it smells nice, so yeah. Should I spray? Wait. Oh no, that does smell nice. My scent is coming back slowly but surely, guys. Slowly but surely. Thank you so much for that. I'm gonna enjoy these. My neighbours actually nail polishes. So we have this like pinky matte. These are all matte, and then it's like dark pink that's like dark pink. These are so cute, so thank you so much to my neighbour. From my other friends, like family friends, they got me, and oh, I'm so excited about this, an infinity necklace. So it's from this brand, Philip Jones, and it's so cute, guys. If you know, like, Somewhere Home Pretty, Belly has an infinity necklace, and I like kept seeing them, and I was like, oh my gosh, mom, an infinity necklace. Like, I actually never even thought I was gonna get one. She actually has this exact one, so our friendship is infinite. But this is, it's a gold one, which I'm so happy about. This is what it looks like. You really can't see, but in the middle, like there, there's silver, and it's adjustable, and I love adjustable necklaces. But thank you so much to them for that. And now I'm actually just gonna move on to my stocking, because I like forgot about my stocking. But I got this cute little pearls. I also got this pair of fluffy socks. They're blue and white. Honestly, I had two pairs of fluffy socks. One for like going out and one for wearing like in bed, because my feet always get cold in the winter. But like this many plus two other pairs. Like, I'm actually so happy about that. So thank you so much to everyone who listened to me and got me fluffy socks. Like, slay. But then I also got this little, because I have this like wax melting kit. This is just like a cute little Christmas tree one. This Christmas pudding makeup remover pad. This is a 2024 planner, which is again really cute. From my grandma, I got these salted caramel hot chocolate sticks. It's basically a tradition we get hot chocolate sticks these days, and I love them. Then from mum, I got this cute little necklace. And here it's got this little like flower, like a lion flower, and then it's got like a little feather, and it's got like the brand name, and it's so cute. Oh my gosh, guys, I got this perfume. It's Strawberry Acai from Hollister. I got this from Marine Canyon. Oh, smells so good. This is what it looks like. Oh, like, don't. Oh, I love this perfume. My grandma also got me this necklace, this gold one with like pearls, and yeah, this is just what it looks like. So cute. Mom got me this. It's this Everyday Bible Promises for Men devotional journal, which is really cute. So it's got pages that you can like just write in. And my mum actually got me this Known and Interactive Journey. That just says social media, and it's got stuff about that in, which is really cool. I got a bracelet from the same brand. It looks like this, and you've got little gold like dot, not dots, but it says love on, and then on the other one it says justice, and then you've got a cute little heart, and it's blue and white. There's the heart, you can't really see it, but it's just so cute. It's like a three-layered bracelet from my uncle and aunt. I got this latte bubble bath milk. My grandma, I got some Smarties. Love Smarties. My mum actually got me this really pretty necklace from Rachel. So that's just who it is. And oh, it's so cute, guys. It's this gold heart. This little love heart. I'm not gonna take it out. You like put your earrings in it, and like jewelry earring stand basically. Also got me these earrings. These are from Canada. They're just heart ones with a little mountain, which are so cute, like dangly ones. My grandma got me cough sweets. It's so much fun now because I needed these, as you can probably tell from my voice. So it's basically this little box, and then you can open it. Here you put in like all your earrings in the little gaps. She also got me these jeans from Hollister. I have a lot of ripped jeans, but I kind of just wanted some like not ripped wide leg jeans, and these ones are so cute. This is just what they look like. They're like light washed, baggy, ultra high rise. These ones are, I love high rise jeans. I do not like low rise, like no. So I got that, and then I also got this Christmas pudding sheet face mask. Got a milk tray. Everyone loves the milk tray. Like from my other grandma, I got this spray. It's what it looks like. I also got these like notes, so I can just like take one out. And to be honest, these are actually gonna be helpful when I need to like revise, so I can like write quotes down and stick them around my room. Then, but I got my blue Converse, my royal blue, my children. But I do love my blues, like, oh. And then guys, oh, hold up. I got red Converse. Oh my, I can't do my little singy thing. I got these from my grandma. Look at these. I love these. And I kept seeing people wear them. Like, everyone has some like red Converse. If you're a Converse girly. Thank you so much for getting me Converse. I also got this book. It's called The Completely Chaotic Christmas of Lottie Brooks. You know I love a Lottie Brooks book. And finally, I got, let's give a moment of appreciation, guys. I got a white fox jumper. I really liked the like green one, but I got this on Black Friday. So it was like £30. No, it was like £32, down from like 50. So it was like such a good deal. This is kind of like, I don't know what color this really is, but it's like a greeny gray, like hurricane gray vibes. You can't really see, but it's like bubble writing. Like it is actually, like it's actually bubbled, like three dimensional. But thank you so much to my mum and dad for getting me this white fox jumper. I also got these Nike socks from my friend. Black Nike socks, sly, you know, above Converse, like you see it, you know. Thank you so much to anyone who got me anything, and again, I'm not trying to brag, and please show some love on our wholesome gingerbread building video, because it was so funny. Like, I loved watching it. Please, please, please go and show us some love. And please help me get to 290 subscribers before the end of the year, because I just lost some, and like, toys. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.